Missouri right here. Make a wedge on the side. Make a wedge on the side. Into the head. Make a small cut to the back of the backbone. And the angle just like this. Okay, we're gonna finish cutting this little wedge in the back. And then we're gonna take this chunk out. And we're gonna get it set up so we can run this deboner right down this backbone right here. And what that's gonna do is take the backbone out and limber the fish up. Slip this knife right underneath this backbone and run it down, right down here to the fin again. Run right down the top of that backbone. Nice and easy. Get down here to the end of the tail. And I'm going to cut this down totally at an angle and we're going to cut that backbone off. Just like so. Now that backbone's off. Pull that backbone out, and then we're going to have this fish will be nice and limber, and he'll swim real good for us. Okay, we already cut this back here with the tail too, and I ran this deboner down. Deboner's got a solid piece that goes right inside. What that's going to do is push that backbone that you got in there out. Makes it easy. So now we're ready to rig this bait. We got the backbone out. We got the what's left of the tailbone all the way out here. Now, if I was going to be fishing this in a couple of days, what I want to do is put this in a heavy brine, a salt brine. I put a little baking soda and heavy salt in, about a 5-gallon bucket of water and a 48-quart cooler. I let this soak overnight. What that's going to do, that's going to firm this meat up so it's going to be able to pull a whole lot better, last a lot longer.